finally found you, animal, looking for these.
What the hell happened?
The beast himself. Here, take a look.
Oh my god.
I know.
Jesus Christ.
Yep, that's you.
Hello, sir.
I need you to take a look at the former accounts and finish the analysis paper.
But, sir, I thought you said that you'd be doing that.
Yeah, well, there have been some changes in plans. I need them by the weekend.
But, sir, tomorrow's supposed... Yes, sir. I'll be in a moment.
Theo! Come watch the game, man. I got 400 on the Knicks tonight. So what happened, man? You're late again. Was it that bastard?
Yeah, he decided to keep me for an extra 3 hours.
Jeez, man. You know he's taking advantage of you, right? I mean, we could go out tonight and drink and talk about it if you want.
Nah, you know I don't drink.
Well, there's always tonight. You gotta learn how to talk about it somehow, you know?
Look, there's no way in hell I'm drinking with you.
See, man, here's all your shit right here. No need to worry.
No.
Dude, what are you looking for?
No. The flash drive that had all my fucking work on it.
Oh, shit, yeah. I have no idea where that is.
Shit, I'm gonna get fired if I can't find it!
It's cool. We'll just retrace our steps, and we can go back to what we did last night, and we'll find it.
Not here.
It's all right, man.
No, it's not all right.
Hey, man, I was just trying to help.
Help? You're the reason that I'm in this in the first place. How is that help?
This whole mess is your fault. It's because you can't stand up to your boss.
Fuck you, Chaz. I'm not gonna stand here and just listen to some unemployed bum who spends all his time gambling.
Well, I'd rather be an unemployed bum happy enjoying myself than a little man who gets walked over by everyone.
Fuck it. I'm out of here.
Oh, and your lucky handkerchief? I used it to wipe my ass.
Fuck you, Chaz. Oh. Ah! Shit! Shit!
Man, you hit pretty hard.
You really think I should quit?
I think that's for you to decide, man. Sometimes in life, you just gotta act, you know?
What do you mean?
Well, you get walked over by pretty much everybody, including me. I think that sometimes you just need to stand up and make a voice for yourself, you know?
You what? That's interesting, Bob, because I actually quit. Fuck you.